The Quran says about
not moves to Iran or
Iran is not a Muslim country, my friend.
In a year or so, and then stands in their speaker's corner and says, "I don't want to be a Muslim anymore. Can you explain what might happen?"
Nothing will happen.
I should say that half my family lives in Iran, and they're all pretty much atheists. So
there you have it.
Your conception that they all hang each other from cranes because they have nothing better to do is quite false, to be honest.
Thank you. Whoa, so you know.